Well, hey there, Amanda. You ready to go to a sexy murder masquerade party?
No, Jeff, I will not go with you to your sex dungeon parties anymore.
Oh, but listen to the music. It's so jaunty. It's 1925. Hitler's on the move. That's not the right year. Whatever. Hey, everybody, welcome to the dojo. I'm going to talk like this all the time. I'm Jeff.
I'm Amanda. I'm going to talk like a normal person.
Oh, that's good. Somebody should. This is the Sexy Brutale.
Yeah.
Does that mean like brutal sex?
What's
like
your safe word, Jeff? This is an important information that we need to know.
It's chalupa. That's what it is.
It's gordita supreme.
So let's just check real fast. What do you got here? Oh, nothing. Okay, cool.
Our language is British?
Yep.
No, I don't like it.
It's
put it
English.
On Spanish.
All right.
Yeah, but
so,
it's the Queen's English.
Oh, the Queen's English. That means I have to put a bunch of E's on the end of stuff?
Pretty much. And there's like random U's mixed in.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yep, you put on a loop. I'm going to put on a loop. I'm going to smoke it. Well, no. The Marquis is the enigmatic owner of and creator of the Sexy Brutale Casino Mansion. Every year he throws an extravagant mass ball for a select party of guests.
Naked guests.
His impeccably trained staff cater to their every desire, but this year something is terribly, terribly
sexy
wrong.
Desire.
The guests aren't getting what they want at all.
No sexy time.
But you can find out for yourself. La Ficadio Boone, whatever. After all, you have all the time in the world. Okay. I'm digging the soundtrack so far. Okay, here we go. Oh, shit.
Oh, man. Somebody's had a little bit of the green fairy, if you
man,
know what
I mean.
Man,
the pollen problem. We got a real dust issue in this house. Oh, fuck. I was considering today, Amanda, I was looking online. I was like kind of right on the verge, in spite of the fact that I have crippling debt and money issues, of buying a $100 trash can. Time to move on, old man.
Wait. $100 trash can?
Okay, what it is it's like it's an electric trash can where like you could sweep stuff to the edge of it, and then it has a little vacuum on the bottom that sucks stuff up. And for the bottom of my house, I figured it'd be perfect because I can use a broom, and you don't have to do all that dustpan bullshit where you inevitably leave a bunch of shit on the floor.
Uh-huh.
And then I was like, hey, Jeff, you're going to spend $100 on a fucking trash can. Stop
it. Why don't you buy a Roomba?
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. Well, I got hardwood floors. I got fake hardwood floors.
Yeah. You watch your dog.
Whoa, dude, don't set my face on fire. Never take your mask off.
Wait, what?
But I was just playing Persona. This is a lot of maskiness. It will give you a chance. Just a chance.
You okay. are not weak.
All right.
Uh-huh.
Hey, lady, your head is melting. I don't know if you know this, but...
And I will help you.
Okay.
Get laid! Burr, burr, burr.
He is so, so strong. Okay. Who is?
I kind of wish everything would stop... pulsing the way it... What the fuck just happened?
She melted into a pool of candle
man,
wax.
Oh, man, I should not have taken all those strokes before we started.
I'm going to put it on my nipples.
Why is that always your answer?
Nipples! It's my answer for everything. Oh, man, oh, fuck! Oh, god damn it! Should have watched Kubo and the Two Strings while I was drinking absinthe.
Oh, man, I love that movie.
It's on Netflix now.
Is it?
Yeah.
Good.
They just put it
Everyone
on like
go
a few
watch
days
it.
Ago.
It's so good. All it right. makes me cry all the time.
I think it's okay. I get.
Don't listen to Jeff. Listen to me.
Spy. Look through the keyhole. Isn't that like a fireplace? Spy.
No, that's a door.
Oh, okay. What? Who's that guy? What was that?
Nothing.
I can like narrow my field of vision. Calm down, Reggie. They won't look for you in here. What? Are you wearing a clock on your head?
What?
Are you Dr. Doom? Are you Dr. Pressure Cooker? Fear the might of Dr. Pressure Cooker. He will make fried chicken the likes of which you've never believed. Listen. Oh, here we go. So we can peek through keyholes. We can listen. Okay. Tip, 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 tip. Follow him through the door.
Oh, so you're just like listening to hear him leave?
Yeah, apparently. All right, what do we got? Now we can spy
He's
through
He's a very
this
loud walker. Just yeah. Stomp, stomp, stomp.
He wears clogs.
Have you ever worn clogs?
Like nope.
Wooden
Seems
shoes?
Like a real uncomfortable thing. Are you rooting around in my liquor elevator or whatever this is?
Nope. Apparently it's your $100 fucking trash can because the only thing in there is garbage.
Who locks garbage in a $100 trash can? That's bullshit, man. okay. I'm going to look through here. How am I supposed to know any of this stuff? Lord? Lucas!
What have you done?
Terribly sorry, sir. I'm Lucas. I'm over here. Oh, shit. Wait, what is he? No, you can't, please. Uh-oh. It's a moita. You don't know what's going to happen.
A murder most foul.
Ah, now I must correct you, sir. I know exactly what's going to happen.
Death.
Man, just turn the doorknob and like let me look a little bit.
Oh no!
It's a murder. What happened is that I'm going to shoot you messily in the chest. What? Then have a bastard of a time getting it out. Right.
None of this seems sexy, Jeff. You fucking lied to me.
I didn't name the game. I just bought it. I didn't name it. I just bought it.
It's all brutal and no sexy.
Well, he's coming. Hide. Hiding in the fucking armoire.
Oh, it's like that one. Did you just do the cross on your spectacles, testicles, wallet, and watch?
No, I thought he was putting his like he was doing like the I'm being buried, hands over his chest thing. Let's have a look. I can't really tell what anything on the screen is.
Yeah. What the fuck?
That motherfucker just yanked that gun right off the wall. Haha! It is still loaded. Let's see if this works.
Oh God! Don't shoot me.
I guess there's always Plan B if it doesn't. Motherfucker doesn't even know about Plan Jeff. Fucking Plan
B. How do you know Plan B isn't Plan Jeff?
Plan B is for amateurs. Plan Jeff is for professionals. Okay. I kind of wish, is there an option in the option? No, yeah, I forgot there's no options here.
Yeah.
Is there an option to like turn off dust motes? I'm terribly sorry. Oh, this is the guy that shot him. So wait, how are we seeing this already happened? Do we go back in time?
Well, you're shooting somebody with a bunch of clocks on his head, so maybe he's like jumping it back in time to.
Oh, okay. Dr. Gas Mask over here is. Okay, yeah, we saw all this.
Oh, no!
That's a pretty long distance to shoot somebody with a shotgun.
Yeah, but his head's so big.
I guess.
Well, he shot him in the chest.
Yeah.
What do I know?
Getting the stain out of the stonework. Oh,
it's your fault.
Ow, 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 fuck, ow, ow, ow,
my
ow,
face
ow,
is
ow.
On fire.
Ow.
Oh, no. Open door.
Open door. What do you mean he's coming? He's already here.
Enhance your calm, Jeff.
Enhance your calm, John Spartan. he's not chasing you. Look back through the door.
Okay, sexy lady.
Where the hell is Seven Clubs? What, like, he could bloody well come and help me with the body. There's some kind of conspiracy going on here.
I thought it was going to be a sexy conspiracy, but it just seems like it's a normal fucking murder conspiracy.
No one in this mansion will. That was my gift when I touched your mask. Touch my mask.
Oops. You know, of all the things I asked you to touch, my mask just happened to be the one you decided on.
Oh, the staff are the murderers, the guests are the victims. They're all controlled, dominated by the masks they wear. I have one more gift for you. Is it money? Oh, no. I took it from the man you saw murdered. Broken pocket watch. If you can return it to Sixpence, he will be able to unlock its full potential.
Sixpence, none the richer.
It's me. Meow, 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 meow. First, you'll have to save him.
Is that like the cat version?
Yep. Meow, meow. I have to go. He will find me if I stay. All right. You just gonna melt into a puddle again?
Bye.
On my shoes.
Aw.
Got wax on my shoes.
She turns into Tang.
Use the pocket watch to restart the day at 12 p.m. Pocket watch was partially smashed and resets at 5 p.m. If you could find some way or someone to repair it, you will gain more control over time. So wait, we control time?
I'm a time traveler.
Here you will see the current quest or guests you are trying to save.
Yeah, okay. Issues with your G's and Q's, huh?
I am. Watch your G's and Q's, everybody. You don't know what's going to happen. Wait, is this some kind of nonary game? I don't want to do that again. The chapel. Oh, the Marquis invites you to tonight's show, 7 p.m. in the theater. Okay.
So now you're playing the game on your fucking own.
What do I do? Wait. The map is used as part of the Sexy Brutale. Your map will be built up with the rooms you've discovered. Okay. The movement of characters we see on the map. You can adjust the time shown on the map by using the time scrubber. Okay.
Scrub that time.
Your pocket watch grows warm when you approach the clock, but it is broken and the clock is not ticking. Okay. What's in this thing right here? Card sharpening, including a signed first edition by Clay Rockridge. Okay. Maybe just... Hey, look, it's that safe. Let's try to
open
it.
Bring into it. engraved with the initials GG or QQ if you're Jeff.
Right. GG, bro. Oh, fuck. Somebody coming in. Fuck. God damn it. Get out of there. So I got a limited amount of time to get away from them.
Oh, he just...
Ah! Oh, can I watch him do the... Wait, he wasn't able... It's a bingo! What?
What?
Was his name-o?
I thought he says it's garbage. Oh, no. There you go.
Well, this might be earlier in the day. Oh, wait. Okay, this is like him getting murdered. Who locks garbage in a safe?
Yeah. Okay. Dude, you reset the day. You don't recall.
Well, yeah, I'm trying to... Wait, what's this? Blank cartridge. Okay. And what else do we got here? We got... Scattered all over, there's nothing valuable to be seen in this mess. So is this like where he was when he was in the chapel? That's, oh, okay, that's where he's getting ready to get murdered.
Yeah, he's going to get murderized.
So if we go in here, that's... Where is the room where the... Oh, shit, there's a guy in here. Nope. Okay, right on the stone steps. Do you remember where the gun was? Can we, like... Put the blank in the gun instead of the real cartridge, and then when he...
Oh, yeah, there it is.
Yeah, there we go. Fucking... Oh, shit. Goddamn shit. Balls. Get out of there, you balls!
Everything's fine.
Okay. So wait, do we get to take the cartridge, like, when we reset back to... But can I... Oh, I can't do it right now.
I can't do it while you're watching someone.
Aha, it is still loaded. Okay. So, can I, like, do you want to restart the day? Yes.
Yeah,
I want to.
So then you got to grab that bullet, run the fuck in.
Oh, and then once we save that guy, we'll get time powers to be able to go to different times?
Possibly.
What?
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Shut up. No. Don't. Do not
you want me to shut up?
Not you.
Why? No, you just said it. All right? You just said it. You got to get out of that fucking room because he's going to walk into that goddamn room.
Okay. Well, we don't... Can we... We don't know. Oh, okay. So we didn't actually see the thing. So what we need to do is we need to get the blank cartridge, and then we need to scoodaddle over to the gun and put the blank cartridge in the gun so that when Fuckface tries to kill Dr. Pressure Cooker, then he'll not succeed.
Sure.
That sounds like an appropriate thing, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Did it always take this long?
Well, before, I think we were, like, fucking around with the other clock, and
oh,
we were looking
right.
at stuff.
Here he comes. Blah, blah, blah. This room is ominous.
Sexy Brutale.
I certainly hope sexy stuff happens at some fucking point. Otherwise, everyone's time has been wasted.
I didn't make this game, Amanda. I can't be held responsible for the sex or lack of sex in this game, okay? All right. Okay.
Oh, okay. Who picked this game?
I did.
Okay. No. Why can't you be held responsible?
Because.
How much effort did you put into picking the sexiest game you could find?
I picked the best looking game that came out this week.
I wish I could believe you, Jeff.
Brutale.
I wish I could believe you.
Oh, fuck. Wait. Is he? Oh, God damn it. Fucking.
What?
I think he moves to the other room to look for something. So, okay. He just left.
So go in now.
And then let's. See if we can't swap out the cartridge. Oh, no, wait, hold on. Nope. Put that in gun. The blank cartridge slides in easily. The blank will be the next shot. Okay. Why are you praying? Stop praying.
So now you got to run. Oh, I guess you don't.
Oh, is it taking us to the end? So we solved it.
Yeah.
No, you can't, please.
You don't know what will happen. Nothing, bitch.
Man, how do we see, like, this entire room now? I like the little organ they got there.
Yeah.
Oh, you son of a bitch. What's wrong with this blasted thing? Look into the barrel and then, like, just pull the trigger again. There better be a second round in here. Oh, we're going to have to find two bullets. Oh, right. He's got a plan B. Oh, shit. He's got two bullets.
Jesus.
Oh, shit.
Plan B, that, you son of a bitch. Golden duck, cracking job.
Shit, he fucking burned.
Smashing.
This feels very different. Why am I wearing this mask? I'm gonna take this shit off. I like his little face.
Yeah. He's got a good face.
He looks like he came. He looks like a three-dimensional version of Oh Sir, the Insult Generator.
Oh yeah.
Remember that?
Yeah.
Your mother's like, you hovercraft.
You referenced that last week too. You just yep. think about it a lot.
Eh, you
just
know.
Think about video games for you. Whoa, hey buddy. Buddy.
Where are we? Where are we? Do you know? Ah, is that my pocket watch? The strangest feeling. I've been looking all over for this. You've done quite the number on it. Fix it, and then give it back to me.
It's
I'm trying to
now.
Save people. The hilarious watch. There you go. All fixed. All right. I think we should get back to the party. Use the pocket watch on any ticking clock. This will save your game and set the clock as your starting point for each day. With the watch repaired, the full day is now open to you. Okay. So we can get past 5 p.m. That's good. I don't drink until after 6.
Check the mask if you can. Dun, dun, dun.
Someone's been having a sly tipple on the job. I don't know what that word means. I mean, I had a sly tipple once. Went to the doctor, got some antibiotics.
Going out with the guy?
Yep.
Gave him a sly tipple.
Gave me the old sly tipple. So we saved Reginald Sixpence. So now we have to find... Oh, so it's going to be like a little series of puzzles, right? Where we have to use time.
Yeah, what
oh.
the fuck? Why is it red? Wasn't she orange?
No. Well, I don't know.
A tipple.
Take his mask. You will need its power.
A tipple is an alcoholic drink.
Oh, okay.
Drink alcohol, especially habitually. Those who like to tipple and gamble is what the
I don't like to gamble.
Well, Jeff likes to tipple. He's having a little tipple right now.
Reginald's clock mastery. With Sixpence's mask, you can now create a bond with clocks all around the house. Use any active clock in the mansion to jump to 4 p.m. or 8 p.m.
I have an emotional bond with clocks.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Like, oh, baby.
No, I didn't fucking say sexual bond.
I don't know the difference between those two words. Well, he was more than that, but the important thing is that the clocks in the mansion are tuned to him.
That's what happens when you rely too heavily on that tipple, right, kids?
Damn right. It's power. They will respond to you. You have to go quickly. Even now, the mansion is straining to undo what you have done, but you can fight back by saving one life at a time. The day will start again. I pray that Sixpence's power will free you from these rooms. If you are lost, find me in the casino. I will look for you by the clock. There's so many more quests from those who need your help. And the house is like, get out.
Yeah, right? Like, what the fuck?
Stop fucking with my clocks. Oh, it's a little roulette wheel.
Jesus.
I just noticed.
Oh, my God.
What?
Nothing.
You noticed right away?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Because it's the fucking loading.
Hey, look, there's a little roulette
Jesus
wheel there.
Jesus Christ.
Wait, what is this? Muggy invites you to tonight's show. 7 p.m. in the theater.
Are we ever going to get to see this show?
You know, it's days like this, I wish I were less competent. Maybe I wouldn't get the tricky jobs. So wait, isn't that guy just going to like try to murder that dude again? Ah, late title card. Like 20 minutes into the game. Hi.
Are you done with the tutorial level?
I guess.
This is the grand lobby.
It's clocking your heart tick. The sound is soothing. Find the casino. Is this not the casino?
No.
Okay.
Neat.
Oh, there's somebody in there. My fucking face is on fire.
Why don't you fucking spy?
I'm looking for the casino. Oh.
Weird.
What the fuck is all that about? Oh, okay. What's this? The Nine of Clubs. Great.
Cool.
I don't know why.
Yahtzee.
Like this whole invitations, cards.
Mask powers.
Okay, so yeah, we got the clock. So as we save more people, we'll get more powers. We got inventory. We got a map. So we got a brochure. The guests. Let's see what the... Oh, we don't... Okay, never mind. All right, great. So let's look for the fucking thing. Wait, what did that say? He won't do... Oh, shit. Somebody's coming. Fuck. Get your little stumpy leg ass out of there. Wah! Is that the door? Can I leave? It's only smooth. Okay. Seamy.
Smooth marble.
Smoothie, slimy. What?
Oh, this could be anything.
It says, welcome to the Sexy Brutale. Is that the casino? That looks like a casino to me. I wish I would go back to the other music. I like that stuff better. What would you call that style of music?
Ragtime? Yeah, I mean, it was kind of ragtimey.
It's a casino, the front and center of the Sexy Brutale. The guests here are Trinity and Clay.
Sounds like stripper and like a Clay. Stupid person.
There are more, but you cannot reach them yet. You have to watch and learn. You must save them both together. You saved Reginald and his mask give you power over clocks. They've all stopped, but if you can wind them, they'll be very useful to you. Found the key for this area. That's all I can do for now. Okay, stop clocks in the mansion. Need a specific key to be wound up. Using the magic key to clock to wind the clock. Winding clock reveals the map for that area and allows you to make that clock your starting point each day. Okay? So our character's name is Boone, apparently.
Yeah.
Save Clay, save Trinity, save the cheerleader.
Save the cheerleader, save the world.
Yep. Damn it, I just
vacuumed. Man, that stains.
What? Who? Oh. The brute in a suit.
The moth by moonlight.
Okay. I don't like Clay at all.
I mean, he's in a luchador mask, so he's automatically my favorite.
You're contractually obligated.
Yeah.
Oh, are they together?
Have you met my fiance? Yeah, I'm required to.
Use the key.
Wind that motherfucking clock.
All right. So now we start at this clock, and we can see if we can find CCTV, but you don't know the key code. Okay. I don't feel like there's anybody in here.
There's somebody. It's playing music.
It's like a. What does that mean?
It didn't work.
What's your poison bar? Drink. Bottles filled with every poison.
Some alcohol here, too.
Yeah. The Jack of Spades. Can I drink the drink? Is somebody going to have their drink poison? Glass tank under the bar is filled with creepy crawlies of all shapes and sizes. That's cool. Bunch of spiders. There's movement in the sand in this tank. We need to find out where the murder happens.
Yeah.
Grand lobby and ballroom.
Ooh, God, this place is pretty.
Do you hang out here on the weekends?
I don't like casinos.
Well, it's not just a casino.
Yeah, it's a casino and murder palace.
Yeah, yeah. But
Okay, oops, better reset that fucking clock.
Well, I figure we're going to have to do that anyway. We got this thing again.
She's going to pull all those?
And I can't find anybody. Oh, wait, is the little fire mean that there's somebody in there? Oh, wait, here we go. Whoops. Is that a mashed potato head that I'm looking at? What?
She's wearing an Iron Man mask.
Nothing, sir. That's a guy.
Trying not
to die horribly while I'm gone.
I make no promises.
Bitch, you're not my boss. Come back here and say that to my face, why don't you? Oh, wait. No, that's good. Uh-oh. Fucking shit. I'm old.
There's another key in there.
Yep.
All right, well, fucking go then.
Oh, can't.
Oh, maybe that means it's locked. A single piece of patch.
Wait, what does it say? The plaque underneath states that this is one of 12 missing pages from the Codex Gigas. Codex Gigas. Lost 160 pages from the original Book of Lehi. Book of Lehi wasn't the best. I mean,
I had a teacher named Lehi.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Did you ever see that Denzel Washington movie?
No. This music's too sexy.
Come on, music. You're being too sexy.
You're just going too far with the sexiness.
Considering how few
naked people I've seen. Yeah, these people are dead. Like, they're so already dead.
Ladies and gentlemen, the show will start in 1 hour. Who's in here?
No one.
Then why is the door on fire?
Because it's locked.
Oh.
My mask burns as I approach the fucking door.
Is there a run button? Oh, wait. Nope.
She probably should.
Oh, hey, I can listen for people.
Oh, that would have probably helped.
Nope. Okay. Well,
you can't listen now. They're all dead because you let them all die.
Are they dead?
Yeah, man.
How do you know?
You didn't hear like a gunshot and a bunch of shit crash and boom?
Ah, fuck. The shit. No, look. See, there's actually a time when they both die. They die at 10 and 11. See? Mm-hmm. There's little markers for them. It's up in here.
Then who the fuck died?
Probably a gunshot that had nothing to do with the death.
Or was that other guy's death?
Maybe.
Room is full of items. Blah, blah, blah.
Door's locked. Can't open it. Can I, like... Yeah, no, yeah, I know.
Fucking shrug, you know what I mean?
Wait, wait, oh.
Oh.
Something's going on over there. I mean, I just switched to the... Let's see.
Let's try the bar again.
Yeah, okay. I wish that our character moved a little bit faster. I can understand why he wouldn't, because, I mean, you're going to have to be, like, limited. Oh, yeah, there's, like, a bunch of other doors that lead out of here. But this one, we never went out of this one. Another casino.
Well, there's another card.
Oh. Ooh. Holy shit!
Hey, it's a... Trinity, should I worry? Where are you?
Is that death talking? Welcome, gamblers!
This is all working out for everyone. Get that card.
Okay. I don't know if I even get to keep them.
I don't know either, but I, you know.
Right, the bar is stocked with liquors and drinks of every conceivable taste, and each one seems to be the most expensive kind possible.
Ah, rich people and their rich people shit.
They're in a vent. There's a vent in the wall. It sounds like it extends deep into the mansion. Okay, we need a vent key.
Or like look at that. Look at these chairs, man. They look cool as fuck.
The chips have the nuanced texture of ivory on the back. There seems to be a tiny engraving of what seems to be a woolly mammoth. Surely not.
Hey, if the luchador dies at 10, it's 9 o'clock now.
Can
so.
I? Oh, shit. He's in there. Okay, fuck. Is he going to die in there? Let's keep an eye out. Oh, yeah, he's at the table. I just saw.
You didn't notice that?
No, the big death was very...
Too focused in on death?
Clay, help her. What? Freak, you dude. Yeah, that's the freaky part. Okay. Nearly done. Come on. All right, he's still got a long time to go.
I thought you said 10.
Yeah, but the little hand has to go all the way back around again. I guess we can watch and see.
I'm obsessed with that death.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Is he drinking? Is it poison?
Sake. Now I'm nearly done.
Oh, look. The one of them is red. I bet that one is poison. Poison. You are the worst dealing robot ever. Dude, I don't know. That thing looks fucking awesome. I'll take it. It's way better than that dumb robot bartender in... Passengers. You win! I win! I win one! I won win! Ha ha! Celebration shot!
Shot.
Clay's dead.
Well, what happens to Trinity?
I don't know. She's yet to die.
I think he had to save her. Because she, look at hers, is already gray.
Oh, yeah, maybe. Well, he said it had to save both of them, so.
Right, but it kept saying, like, you need to help Trinity. Clay, go help Trinity.
Yeah.
So maybe she was in danger and he's a gambling addict.
I mean, we could probably save him by getting the drink out of the way, right?
Your shit is shaking. Do you see the clock?
Yeah, it's because the day's almost up. It's going to reset us. So let's try that again. Let's go first and see if we can get rid of the poison shot.
Yeah.
And then let's see if we can find Trinity.
Yeah.
Saturday. Would you like, would you take time powers, Amanda? Take time powers?
Yeah, I wouldn't be against it.
Would you rather have the ability to, like, travel in time or to, like, maybe, like, to travel, like, say you could travel forward in time, but then you could only go back the same amount that you went forward? I'm sorry, I'm really not explaining this very well. Or, like, Groundhog Day powers where you could just, like, relive the same moment over and over again. Like, if you did something, you could just rewind.
Like, is it with my own control and consent?
Yes.
It's not... Because Groundhog Day is not, like, the best example.
Fuck. Somebody's in here. God damn it. Oh, shit. Is that guy poisoning Clay?
Check the window, yeah.
Oh, shit. All right, let's go see what this motherfucker does. Yeah. Oh, someone dropped the ball on that one. I guess I'll have to sit here all evening and win on cards instead. For someone who used to catch cheaters for your job, you're terrible at cards. Got a pair of aces right here, look.
You ass.
You assy ass.
Ha ha, I know, I'm going to hell. But for real, you want to play a few hands with me?
Whoa, is she blind?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
She's got a little stick.
Oh, okay. Cut up anything too stressful. I'll maybe take a walk around. So wait, the poison isn't there yet.
Not yet.
And where's she going? She going up about that way?
She's probably going to walk into the wall.
Right then, Bony Joe. Okay.
I didn't know that was a place you could go. What do you say to that? All right, so go. Is there a roundabout way of getting to where you need to go?
I don't know. I was just going to see if I could see was going.
Did she go?
Because this is like
that magical bitch disappeared.
Because this is this room, right?
Yeah. Okay, so that's where she went. So
fuck. Somebody's.
No, that's because into the room with.
Right.
Yeah.
Still no poison. I feel like we're going to need to find the. We're going to need a way to get him out of that room. Oh, fuck. What was that?
Oh. Somebody's in there.
Oh
he has the shot.
Oh, he's got the poison. Oh, so if we went right up there to wherever... Oh, can I see the combination from here?
Nope.
Fuck.
I think he's... bad news.
I hope there's nobody in this room. Fuck, there's somebody in this room.
You are fucked.
So he's going down to go put that shot.
Yeah.
This is kind of cool. I like this little, like... kind of giving you the tools to kind of have yourself a little moita mystery.
Yeah.
Drinks on the house, sir. So he... Hey, what was that noise? What gunshot? I clearly didn't hear a gunshot. all right, so maybe we can get Bony Joe. We can make Bony Joe, like, malfunction or something.
Maybe.
I wonder if we... Did we, like, because we saw him open
this?
There's
literally just shit happening all around.
Yeah, the store is a complex security. It will not open without the right security code. We need to find that security code more than anything.
Yeah.
What is this? Water trickles across the rocks. Okay. Let's search for the security code. It looks like we got to keep the gambling tips and techniques. We got to keep the card. Okay, so this is where we started, right?
And I think so.
That's the bar. Enormous snake. The ones around the moon must be artificial, but this is terribly lifelike. Oh, we got a record. So we can... let's see what the inventory has to say. The record is Tequila Slammer!
Of course it fucking is.
So we can find, like, another record? And
if
then,
Rage Select had a prison,
he'd
be the Tequila Slammer.
Hey, don't make me put you in the Tequila Slammer! This isn't where a record goes.
Oh, did you get another record?
No, it's like...
I get what you're doing.
Pocket Watch is good for telling time, but isn't useful here. So there actually might be something to put on the that. Wait, which did we go in here before?
You went in one of the doors.
The main thing. Let's try up here. Oh, fuck. Something very cold and solid is blocking my way here.
Oh.
Fuck! Oh, shit! That's what's cold and solid. Fuck, get out of there! Fucking move! Is that Miss Tequila or whatever? Oh,
Who
shit.
Who the fuck?
Used to be a lot livelier, but hey, the party... Fuck! Move it! Amanda, fucking run! Run those stubby little legs off!
Oh, shit. Oh, God.
Where's it going now? Man, I'm going to need a drink after... You were just in the bar! On one hand, I got Thanos making me walk halfway across the world, telling me spook stories about
the staff. Is this a Marvel game?
Nope. On the other hand, the self-same staff are the only ones looking after me and doing a good job. What's a guy to do? Let's follow this guy for a few minutes, see what he does.
Looks like he just bitches about his job and shuffles.
Maybe he'll be like, oh, man, I hate having to remember that stupid code.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
Just like my luggage.
Just like my goddamn luggage. All right, so... let's look in here.
Where'd he go?
He might have gone all the way through this. The library.
Library.
Oh, yeah, I think he's in here.
Spy in there.
Oh, he's spinning the wheel. Oh, he's wearing a mask, too.
Mm-hmm.
Want his mask.
Well, everyone's wearing a mask.
Oh, that's true. What if all their masks have different powers? What if this guy is somebody we have to save, like, later? You can't go through that door, can you?
Yeah, you can.
Oh, shit.
Just because we can't doesn't mean he can't. We're not restricted by his life.
I wonder if this is somebody from later in the game. Oh, yeah, the old man, the swear man was in here before, right?
Yeah. You just hanging out? She's gonna, thank you. Fucking do something.
Do we get like a...
That's how I feel when I'm walking around.
On the map, do we get like a... Like, do we know where people are? I feel like I can't... let's see. Zoom in.
Well, okay. He's there.
That's me. That's
There's
him.
There's a Viking helmet up there. Do you see that?
Yeah. Show hide knowledge. Okay. Oh, that's like the... Those are both icons for the little roulette wheels, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, because those are the two rooms. And then there's like, that's where our starting point is, but is that also a record on there or something?
No, that's just a clock, I think.
Okay, so we got a clock there. We got a clock there. We got the candle. We know the candle is a thing. There's the room with the thing. So, you know, we should probably go down to that room on the right and then go all the way down and see what those other rooms are.
There's like
see if there's anything in those. All right, let's just give that a shot because we're not ready to... Wait, do we have a different record? Oh, okay, no, I was just looking at it wrong. Oh, god damn. Fucking get out.
Now's not the time to hide in the closet, Jeff.
It's always time to hide in the closet. I don't know. What do you think about this game? I'm kind of digging it.
I really like the visual for it. I like this.
I kind of like the puzzle aspect of using time as a way to explore a world without having to have huge consequences. It kind of reminds me of like Hitman a little bit, except that you're trying to stop crime instead of do crimes.
Yeah.
This room has a door that we didn't go through. That goes up. Oh, see. Oh, that's like in the safe. Okay, and then is this also? That's the other one. This is where the poison came from. So let's try going down and to the right.
Back and to the left.
No.
Back and to the left. Back and to the left.
What are these things?
They're statues.
Statue wears a mask. The detailing is beyond exquisite. A tiny moth is carved into the side. Is this a different one? There's a tiny moth in the base. Wait, what does that say?
So where is
complex security code. It will not open without the right casino security code. So we really need to figure out where the hell casino security
somebody
is.
Somebody walking around there.
We can go in here maybe.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Well, this seems like a place for security. Camera feed is now being shown on the casino main screen. Oh, wow. If we could, like, switch the feed. Or we could turn on the camera. One-way mirror looks on the gambling hall. The large screen is shown with a CCTV. Wait, ooh, is that the code? It's the key code for the CCTV panels.
Yay!
You learned the code to activate the CCTV panels. Okay, well, that's different, though, than... Like, I bet if we activated those panels, we could... like show him if she was like in distress or something.
Is he already dead? Yeah. Okay. I was like, why is he face down?
Yeah. Let's do this again. We were almost at the end of the day, but now we got the CCTV panels and we lost the record.
Fuck that record.
Yeah. I was going to scratch it. I was going to do some mad beats. I was going to make some beats.
If anyone saw the Parappa the Rap video.
They know about all my mad beat skills.
I know.
Y'all. What? Amanda filmed that, you guys, and boy, it was not fun for her, barely.
It was torture. Wait, it was like a new kind of torture.
Where is the security camera? Oh, there's one. Okay,
there's one in like every other room, especially in the casino.
Okay. Oh, that's off. Let's turn it on. We need the one from Casino 3, I think, right?
Yeah.
So that guy's down there. Wait,
what was... Go back to the map. Why is there, like, a little exclamation point over there?
I don't know. Let's go see what it is. And this is not... We have different...
Yeah, we don't have a security code.
Maybe if we turn on the CCTVs, we can catch security... Is this a CCTV? And then if we turn this on, can we go down and then find out the code for the poison room? Oh, shit, y'all. Making things happen. Oh, wait. That one's already on. Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck,
I'm making poor decisions.
I am Jeff. I make all poor decisions. Oh, is he going into the security? Oh, no, he's going into the employees only.
Beep, boop, 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 boop.
Okay.
Hey, music. Calm down.
Yeah, come on.
Fucking take a chill pill.
Let's see if we go to camera two. Nope.
You cannot feed what?
Oh. Hey, this screen, it looks like... What does it look like? It looks like underwater Trinity?
She
oh, shit.
By a giant spider.
What the fuck? Where is that? Trinity! Oh, shit. Hit the poison's already there for him. Where is she? I'm coming!
Terrible run of luck, sir.
All right. Well, we got that one figured out.
On accident.
Yeah. What just... did we win?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I told you he had to save her.
Oh, is that the, but I didn't know if that was the only thing. Oh, goddamn. Where the fuck was that? Where's that hideous monstrosity? I'm really glad we never went to that room. So the, but the skeleton was like in on it because he was like, you got to go rescue her.
Yeah.
Clay. Clay, thank God. But see, we didn't even turn.
Is that the old man right there? Like dead?
I don't know. Maybe. Let's get you up. I have to get this mask off. But, like, how did they... we didn't even see, like, where this room was or how they were going to kill him. I mean, we know how they were going to kill him, but we didn't know how they were going to kill her.
Well, a luchador never takes off his mask.
That's true. Man, what a nightmare. Was it you who turned on the cameras? If you hadn't, I don't know what. Thank you so much. He was like, wait, but when the cameras turned on, he was like, oh, I like this channel with the giant spider on it. Wait a second, is that my girlfriend? Let's get out of here, Trinity. Bet you could use a drink after that. Guy, can you imagine being blind and then a giant spider's wrapping you up?
What would you even know? Would you be like, what the fuck is going on?
Yeah. Round of blackjack, loser does shots.
Shot, 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 everybody. Shot, shot, shot. Oh.
I am wondering why it took until like last year or the year before for somebody to make a really solid like doing stupid shots at the bar song. Like, why did it take so long for us to come up with that? All right, so we got some new masks. We're about 45 minutes, so we'll wrap it up here once we see what the new masks do. He found a way to protect them. Clay is an unstoppable force. Once roused, he and his brother both.
You know what I mean? I mean what?
But it's Trinity who is special. Take her mask. It's her gift to you. It's butterfly mask. I love it.
It's a fucking moth.
All right, whatever. Goddamn. Whee! I've got moth powers.
You're like, it hurts.
I am the moth. Perfect hearing. Trinity's mask allows you to hear even the smallest sounds.
Oh.
While spying or hiding, listening to whisper conversations or other quiet noises. He's in the power when the prompt
appears.
She's
got daredevil power.
Yeah. So now I guess that means that we can like hear what numbers they're tapping in.
Maybe.
Oh.
You hear that motherfucker was mumbling that one time.
Yeah. Her blessing is now yours. With this mask, you'll be able to find the way through to the guest rooms. There's a girl there who is fighting so hard against the darkness of this place. She needs your help, Boone. I like it.
I think it's too.
I think it's a good one. I like everything I'm seeing, even though it had a giant spider, and I generally don't like giant spiders.
You love giant spiders.
I don't. I really don't. I like giant steaks, not giant spiders.
Dude, I'm totally in the mood for a steak.
Man, I could go for a fucking steak right now. I had 3 hot dogs for dinner. I could go for a goddamn steak.
John had 3 hot dogs for dinner yesterday. He got sick off of his fucking hot dog.
Yeah, I got sick off my hot dogs too.
Because they're hot dogs.
Because you shouldn't
3 is too many hot dogs.
You should be eating 3 goddamn hot dogs, you dumb asshole. That's to me.
You, yeah.
Oh, wait, where's the... That was the spider room was... So, like, there was... Like, behind the thing... Where
also, what is brochure?
Oh, well, oh, yeah, I think that gives us the, Trinity's perfect hearing, so every time it gives us one of those. Anyway, you know what? This has been cool. Thanks, everybody, for watching. If you're watching us on YouTube, hit the like and subscribe button. If you'd like to see these videos today earlier, head over to RageSelect.com. We got all kinds of good stuff for you. If you want to buy a thing off of Patreon, do us a favor and look for it on our look for the Amazon links on our website. As long as you start at one of those links, we get a little bit of whatever it is that you buy. So if you, say, wanted to buy, you know, like a sick boombox or like some playing cards or I don't know what kids are into these days.
Crack.
Crack, you know. Start at our link and you'll be able to get yourself some crack and or maybe, I don't know. Is somebody in this room with me now?
No.
I was going to wait and see if I could get the key combination to the spider room. Oh, wait. Is somebody going to come in here at first to get the...
Yeah.
Where's the dude? Oh, he's coming up. Is he coming up from down there? Oh, they're back there. So they didn't, like, leave the area or anything. Anyway, yeah, for everything that you buy off of Amazon through our links, we get a little piece of the action, and it is helpful. If you would like to help us out even more... Oh, wait. That dude, he's, like, going down there. Shit. If you'd like to help us out even more, the primary way that we as an institution have... oh, you already did it. Are funded is through Patreon. So patreon.com/rageselect. You can basically go there. You can kick us some bucks. In return, we'll kick you some bonus videos that nobody else gets to see. And when I say some, I mean somewhere around 500. Lots of bonus videos. So one might say too many bonus videos.
All of the bonus videos.
Is there somebody coming into the room that I'm in?
No, but there was somebody out there.
Oh, shit. Oh, it's Trinity. Oh, you know what? Maybe I could just do it like this.
Yeah.
I just want to find out the code to the spider room.
Yeah, she ended up in there, right?
I think so, yeah.
So how did she end up in there?
I don't know. We were concentrating on the other guy so much. Oh, yeah, there she is.
Activate your perfect hearing.
I don't know. Oh, shit. No entry, please. This room is off limits. Wait, was it like a... Oh, did he go in there to get the poison?
Yeah.
Oh.
Deadly spider venom.
Yeah. Oh, no, what I've said, dash it all. A surprise. Oh, don't worry. I wouldn't want to ruin any surprises. But she sounded more sincere, ma'am. I can virtually hear the inverted commas when you talk. All right. Can I get the
listening
code?
Listening.
Oh, there we go.
Five,
yeah.
Five, six,
cool. I dig this game.
Yeah.
Yeah. And for those of you who don't, who haven't been paying attention, then that's when she goes in there and she heard the code.
Yeah.
And she wants to see what's going on because he made her all suspicious and shit. Mm-hmm. So it was like more of an inadvertent murder. Like, hers murder was inadvertent, but his murder was on purpose. As they went in there to get the spider venom. What? Oh, wait. Is she not going to go now? Interesting. Is she still going to get killed?
Yeah.
So the guy
that's why I think when you hear the gunshot, we're actually hearing the guy that got shot in the beginning.
Oh. Oh, shit. Well, also, I was going to say, for those of you who haven't been listening to the podcast, who are looking for them, I'm cheesing it on the intros and outros for just a little while. There's been a lot of shit piling up on my plate recently, and I need to kind of get my life back in order. So if I get time, they're going to be coming back, but we're not going to have any for a little while until we see what happens.
Taking a little spring break.
Yeah, yeah. A little summer vacation from intros and outros. You've ruined a romantic surprise. You're going to feel so bad. So bad. I kind of want to see what happens with her with a big spider.
I really just want to watch the spider eat her.
Yeah. What was that?
It was the spider.
Giant spider? She spent a lot of time in here just being like, burp a doop doop doop, I don't know. Wait, if she's blind, can I just walk in there? I guess she's got really good hearing.
Yeah, she'd be like...
I mean, look how much time is left until she dies. If she dies at fucking 11, right?
Yeah.
Hello, what was that?
Oh.
I mean, she must be in peril, though, for a while. I don't know, Amanda. Do you think it's worth... do you want to cut? Or...
No, I'm like, it's up to you.
Is there a clock in here? Can we do the, like, accelerate to 8 p.m. thing or whatever?
You're like, can we accelerate to when she dies?
I want to see her die already.
Poor decision on your part, buddy.
Oh, wait. Oh, he's leaving. Wait, does this mean I can go into that other room with the keypad?
Yeah, what's going on there?
Let's see. Can I do this? Beep, boop, boop. Yeah. Can I look in the... Oh, hey, another card.
Yeah, three of clubs.
A snail, a building, a traveler.
A schooner.
The painting of a maelstrom in the chaos and darkness. So wait, does this go back around? Oh, this just goes like somewhere else. Oh, okay.
Where does that lead to?
A whole other part of the house.
When are we going to get to the sex dungeons, Jeff?
I don't know if there are sex dungeons, Amanda. It might just be called the Sexy Brutale. There might not actually be any sexy, sexy sex in this sex game full of sex. Sex.
It's not full of sex.
It's not full of sex. Hey, lady, you should probably not be in there. I'm just going to say right now. No? Yes? God, she really... Leave.
She's oblivious.
She spent, like, according to the clock, she spent hours in this room just like, I don't know. Seems like something's wrong. What could be going on? Ooh, did the music change? Maybe I'll hide. Nope. Just as jaunty as ever. 8 p.m. evening. We know that by, like, it has to be before. Uh-oh.
See?
What is that? Oh, that's the body of the other guy, right? Okay.
I think it's
yeah.
A guy.
This game is cool. I like this game.
Yeah, I dig it.
This is it can't be Clay, help, Clay. Clay Aiken, where are you? Help me.
Clay Aiken, I love your music.
Don't know where. I can't find. I want to see when the little
Oh, shit. No.
Oh, she pulled down the Oh, there it is. Oh no, Clay!
She panicked
you.
And got turned around.
I'm gonna get stuck in a web. Oh, my hair! Ah!
Clay, oh, my oh. hair! My beautiful hair!
Oh,
oh wow. That is.
Clickety, clickety, clack. Oh, please, it can't be happening! No! Get away, get away! At least the time passes pretty quickly. Ah! Pounces! And then it wraps her up in a little thing. It's a pretty terrifying spider.
Yeah.
Nice and spindly.
I'm just going to wrap this up and save it for later.
You know, this is one of those games where I would actually consider, you know, in a lot of games when they're like, oh, for an extra $5, we'll give you the soundtrack. I would actually consider buying the soundtrack
for this game.
Yeah,
I like it.
I think I'll see if it's on Spotify.
It's got a little bit like a swing to it, and then some of them are a little ragtimey.
It's nice because it's got like some personality, but it's still... It's got enough blandness to it that you can listen to it on repeat, like while you're playing. So, all right, I'm gonna watch her get it.
Yeah,
we've come this far. That spider is taking for fucking ever to wrap her up.
Oh, sorry that this spider's not working under your timeline, Jeff.
There's only a couple of spiders, like little tiny baby spiders, are sometimes really funny. Like when they put up like their little arms or whatever.
Oh, like those peacock spiders that do their little dance?
Yeah.
Let me show you the dance of my people.
Also, when there's that cocaine spider where it's just a spider digging down into the white powder and it's just like, I fucking love cocaine! The Dr. Roxo of spiders.
She's dead.
Is that it?
Yeah. So you can see the blood.
Oh, okay.
And also, he already died.
Oh, okay.
So that she dies directly afterwards. So.
Wow. All right. Well, there you go. Join us back here tomorrow for another brand new video. Thanks, everybody, for watching, and good night. Perfect. Good show, Sexy Brutale.